Hello. In this video I will show you how to get a lot of Discord pings on your own server. This video was made for informational purposes only. You can do it on only your server where you have permission to add bots, so you can learn new things about Discord or prank your friends with this video. Okay, let's get started. First of all, you have to download and install Node.js to your PC. This is official website, you can find the link in the description. Choose the LTS version. Just click next every time when installing Node.js. The next step, we should find some script that will make mass pings on your server. I found some bot on GitHub. I will leave this link in the description. You can check the source code of this bot and some guide on how to use it. Okay, let's download it to your PC. And then unpack this script to any location you want. Then go to the script directory. Hold shift key and right mouse click inside this folder. Click open PowerShell window here, or open terminal. Type here npmi or npm install. Then you can close this window. Then you have to create a new application on the Discord developer portal. You can also find this link below. Open it in the browser and authorize here if you haven't already. Click new application. Name it as you want and create it. Go to bot. Click reset token to get the token of the bot. Go to the bot folder. Go to the config directory. Open this file using any text editor like Notepad. Paste your token to this file. And also you have to enter here your user ID. How to find it? Go to Discord account settings. Go to advanced settings, enable developer mode here. Then send something to any server. Right click to your profile. Click copy user ID. Paste your ID to the config as well. Save the config and close it. Go to the developer portal again, enable all these checkboxes, and save changes. I created a new Discord server to test this bot. There is no any members. Then let's add this bot to the server. Go to developer portal. Go to OAuth2, URL generator. Select bot, and give some permissions to the bot. You can select administrator, but it's enough to choose. Send text messages, manage messages, read message history, and manage channels. Then copy this link and use it to invite the bot to your server. Okay, now you can see the bot is joined to my server. Now you can start the script. Go to the bot folder again, go to src. Then start presser.bat file. And now it's good if you see the same. Open Discord, enter the following command, exclamation mark, CP, amount of new channels, and some text, its names of the new channels. Press enter, and now the bot is working. I get a lot of pings in my Discord app. And after 9,000 pings, the bot stopped working. If you want to continue, you can change your IP and restart the bot. But how to remove all of these channels? You can simply delete the server. Or run the bot again and use the following command, dc, it will remove all channels from your server. Please don't use this script on public servers where you have permission to add bots. Hope this video was useful to you. Thanks for watching.